This what I feel like. Laughing to the bank like.
Good morning, Byng America. I'm Brianna.
And I'm Caleb.
And this is Byng TV. We have a lot of awesome teachers at our school. Let's take a look at the Francis Teacher of the Year, Jenny Fleet.
And don't forget the Francis Support Staff of the Year, Tammy Freeman.
Hello, my name is Rachel Scroggins, and we're here at Francis Elementary to talk to Jenny Fleet and Tammy Freeman. Let's go!
Today we met with Ms. Fleet, a third grade teacher at Francis Elementary. Ms. Fleet attended high school at Mark, gained her undergraduate degree at St. Gregory's, and her graduate degree at the University of Central Oklahoma. She has a 2-year-old son with her loving husband, and of course, all of her students that she loves as if they were her own. Her favorite thing about being a teacher is the personal connection with her students that she's developed throughout her time as a mentor. This year, she won the Teacher of the Year award, and everyone can agree that she greatly deserved it. Thank you, Ms. Fleet, for your advocacy. As for the winner of the Staff of the Year award, Ms. Tammy Freeman is very much deserving. Tammy attended Island High School. She has one son shared with her husband of 35 years. Ms. Freeman loves her job due to the other great staff members and the fact that she gets the chance to observe the impact being made in the lives of the Francis Elementary students. Ms. Freeman has been the beloved receptionist for many years and is seriously worthy of this award.
Did you know that some of our teachers here have been keeping secrets from us?
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, let's take a look.
Hey everybody, Presley here. So today, we will be looking at some teachers' hobbies. First off, we have Mr. Littlefield and his dirty little secret. So we will be exposing Mr. Littlefield. He is a teacher by day, a drag queen by night. Is it true that you're a drag queen when you're not at work?
Okay, yes.
You saw it here, folks. Mr. Littlefield, or should I say, Starla Butterfly. Now, let's check out Miss White's food addiction.
We found Miss White. Now, let's go catch her in the act.
Miss White, do you have a food addiction?
No, I'm not strong enough.
I think you do. You just stole from Miss McEwen's PTO store.
You literally have the food in your hand right now. Exposed.
Exposed. Well, lastly, we have Mr. Matthew Pierce's hair problem. Let's check this out.
He isn't doing anything yet.
Uh-oh, looks like he's going in for a little touch-up.
Mr. Pierce, how much hair paste do you go through in a week?
It's a candle.
That's hair paste. We see the label. You had it here, Mr. Pierce and his hair paste.
Here.
Mr. Starla Butterfly, Miss White's food addiction, and Mr. Pierce's hair paste problem.
So Caleb, did you hear about the new Spider-Man movie that's coming out?
I did. We actually have an exclusive sneak peek of the movie right here. Enjoy. Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good.
Let's turn to a superhero who can actually save us.
I can't find the answer.
Oh, arithmetic. Go with B. B's always the answer.
I got all that money. I'm kind of a rich superhero now. I'm even retired. I've passed on the throne to Mr. B.0. He's a cool little guy. I hear great things about him. So, yeah.
B, the answer is always C, for corn. Fail.
Are you kidding me? Mr. B told me the answer was always B, and it's C, for corn.
Caught Robin the Cobb, thank God. He was at the local cornhole tournament. He was using counterfeit bags of corn. Counterfeit bags of corn! Well, you don't have to worry about failing a test again because we got him out. So everything's A-okay. The answer is always B, just remember that. Wow. I think that was the best superhero video I've ever seen.
He's definitely my new favorite. So there was a lot of testing this week. Caleb, how did you think you did on the ACT?
I did not do too solid. I did not. No.
Third grade also took their reading and math, and Caleb, I'm happy to say, everybody survived testing. Baseball.
Softball.
Tennis.
Golf.
And track.
Check out their schedules and go support them.
Prom is April 13th, and tickets are on sale in the office for $20 and at the door they're $25. And make sure you turn in your after prom forms. They are due April 12th.
Cheer tryouts. Mandatory meeting is April 18th, 3:30 through 5 o'clock. And tryouts are April 22nd through 26th.
I'm Brianna.
And I'm Caleb.
And this has been
Byng TV.
This would not feel like. Yeah. Laughing to the bank like